and I'll be pushing forward with a steady motion. As my fingers start to get closer to the blade, I want to make sure that they're out of the path of the blade. So I may need to adjust them, or if I need to stop, I can turn the switch off and then start from a different place. Here goes.